Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Halo Infinite. Wondering where the source of this mysterious humming noise is coming from. Oh, whoa, cutscene. Jesus, controller! Jesus. I really don't know why my controller does that.
It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course, I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is a problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off.
Spider first.
If you say so.
I understand it. After everything that happened with Cortana.
Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Not to that.
Kind of figured I'm probably going to need the course.
Presumably to slow up now. We're going to need to power it back up.
Hey, at least the doors are open. I don't like this. This feels very much like the Halo. One rooms. With the flood. That's what that felt like, suddenly. Can't run too fast, can't run too fast. Yeah, and he chose me. I remember!
Boop boop. Capture her, they will learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, learn. Good luck.
Do 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 do. Yeah. Of course. Why would it be any easy? Sorry, my brain just had the fucking meltdown there. Why would they make it easy? Ow. Dick. Isn't that the opening to 3? When she's talking about that stuff?
Just dust and echoes. We had no choice.
Maybe it's my programming.
That's a thought. Yoink!
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
Oh, it's us.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
She saved me. Save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
Are you sure about this? She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay, then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not.
And there you go.
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning. The auditorium will spill its secrets. The Endless will walk this world once more.
Flag. 034.
Shit.
Samuel.
You said. I thought we were a team. Take care of it? You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No, I saved us. No thanks to you.
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
Jeez. Whee! God damn. Not really. Nor do I care.
The monitor's encephalon has served its purpose. The Reformation has begun. Nothing can stop it. They will be found.
What do you mean there's enemies? Oh. Hello.
terminal and we can end this now.
Her whole attitude has now changed.
The spires are all now active. Oh.
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing.
Of course they are.
The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
Yep, she's starting to get pissy. Of course. See, refilling anything? Cool.
The spire is active. And yes, before you say it, I know it needs to be shut down, but look at it. It's accelerating the Reformation, creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring.
Obviously. Or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right?
You know what? I'm starting to get a little sick of your attitude, young lady. Come on. Yeah. Let's see, what do we got over here? Eh, I'll pick up the pulse rifle. Portal! Yeah. Alright. Fucking loud as fuck. Ah, fuck. There we go. Refill, refill, nice. You know, the more I've been thinking about it, the more I'm realizing that, like, the Chief is so much different than before now. Because, like, back with Cortana, he never would have thought about deleting her like that. So I wonder, like, what's going through his head right now. Really? No ammo junctions? I better find one soon! Fuck no, I ain't using that shit. What's down there? My death. No stuff, okay. Nothing? Alright. Everything I touch turns to ashes. Huh. Weird. Oh. I was totally about to just jump right through it. Yeah, what's up? Punk-ass bitch. Oh, look, sentinels. Rude. Sir. Oh, that's not fair. damn it, I was really hoping for something. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Maybe? Aw.
Ambush!
It's not really an ambush when you, you know, scream it to the heavens. Just saying. Oh, thank Christ. Something good and useful. Take that. Whoa, okay. Try to make this last, so switch to this for now.
This ring will be ours. We will not escape.
You won't escape me either, bitch. Teleport! Okay.
Are you two done yet?
Totally.
I mean, this fire.
So did I, mostly.
Just fuck off. Is that what I think it is? No, that's... Ah, fuck it, I'll take this one.
Something big.
Yeah, I think it's called my dick. I don't like this room. Yep. You gonna... Alright.
I regret to inform you that this will be our last encounter.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, good. Him again.
Also, Doctor! I will not stop! My programming forbids it!
Good to know.
No decency! This configuration, what will it take to stop you? Our resources are mine! And what do you have? Nothing! Sentinel, keep the city!
Yeah, and I'm suddenly out of weapons.
Did you hear me? He has friends.
You know... Yeah, I don't like that, though. Dude, come back here. No. I refuse.
That's him dealt with again.
Uh-huh. Should be, but let's see. What other weapons? Heatwave. Just ammo for this thing. It's over here. Yeah, I would prefer this one. No offense to the shock rifle, but... fingers. Whee! Hello, friends. Just pick that back up. Thank you very much. Okay.
That's not good.
Really? You think so? Do you want me to take it down? Is that what you want? Yeah, how about that, bitch? Oh god, another one? What do we got? Oh my god, seriously? Fine. I'm gonna play this game. Is this the kinetic ammo? Yes, it is. Okay. Now we can deactivate it. God damn.
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yeah. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. We're done.
It's never done.
Explain this to me. I waited. 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here. You. All of this, you could not have done it without me. None of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later, they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All the spiders are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed, too.
Okay, let's get up.
Chief?
Oh, shit.
Chief? A Spartan killer. He doesn't stand a chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. Find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
We save him or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
I don't care. Do it.
Do it.
Portal's open.
And I got my rocket launcher. Yeah, as long as I got my rocket launcher, I'm happy. Can I... Okay, good, I can pause it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry to leave this on a cliffhanger like that, but next time on Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and see what this asshole wants and hopefully go take care of the Spartan killer. So I'll see you guys next time.